The reason I want to walk back and forth was just to get the rhythm of talking. So Lawrence uses symbols, and that means that it's either or. That means either you're a man or a woman, or you're a gay man or a gay woman, but nevertheless, when sexuality is reified, it's either or. It's polarized within the symbol. And that's the problem with Lawrence, the problem with erecting sexuality as some kind of answer. And I think it's consistent with abandoning women from the public scene, from the public arena. I think that when you have symbols, you really don't have a flow between the symbols. You really don't understand what happens when the symbols break down. Force, if you will. And it's predetermined. And because our sexuality is predetermined by Lawrence, we never really know what would happen if there was just plain flow, if there was really intercourse between the symbols. Instead, we are, as I said, predetermined. And I think the male character in Sense and Love doesn't understand what his problem is. He can't have satisfying relationships with women. Therefore, it's interesting that later on,